Hi folks, hope you're all doing fine. It's a beautiful day here in Joshi Marina. I decided to use this nice weather and do some small boat repairs. One of them will be with my Plastimo compass that actually doesn't work properly.
The problem is that it's pointing towards south, which is fine if we're really facing south, but we are not facing south. As a matter of fact, it's stuck. It doesn't rotate anymore. It's useless. I think the idea is to change it and at least to inspect it first. I'm gonna remove this mask here. These masks and the cover are pretty much easily removable. The mask contains the name of the model. It's Offshore 95. I have to remove these four bolts. And then I probably have to remove this the silicone sealant here, which is used to prevent the water coming in, and take it out. So let's see how that's gonna work. Okay, we now remove the screws. However, you can see that it still doesn't move. So the next step will be to remove the silicone. For this particular task, we're gonna use just some scraper, the metal one. I think this is 2 centimeter blade, but we have to be careful not to damage the gel coat. And this is how it looks like. As you can see, it's showing now between 150 and 180 degrees heading. However, if we put the compass back in a horizontal position, it will automatically adjust itself to the correct heading, which is between 240 and 270 degrees. Again, if we tilt it back, it will stay jammed in this position. I'm not expert in this, so I don't even know what's going on, what's wrong. So I'll, take some time and try to figure it out. Yeah, so I think probably get a new one. I don't think I can do much with this one. The question is actually, does it even worth trying to repair it? Probably not. So in the last video, I mounted my compass from the bulkhead. I basically made a diagnosis that the compass is broken. However, it seems that's not true. What happened is that I came home, I opened the website of the Plastimo and I checked the specifications for the Offshore 95 model that I used, and it turns out that the model that I was using, that was used basically for the past 6 years minimum on my boat, is actually a model which was originally intended to be used only for the horizontal or nearly horizontal dashboard surfaces. The guy who was using the compass before me used the completely wrong model of the compass. The compass basically didn't work all the time. I was pretty much shocked. I even called the Japanese distributor of the Plastimo products in Japan, and they confirmed that information with me. They confirmed that basically if you mount the Offshore 95 on the under the angle of bigger than 30 degrees, the compass will not behave normally, which means basically it was stuck all the time. I think it's pretty much insane thing that you installed a completely wrong piece of navigational equipment on your boat, and I think compass is pretty much essential. I wasn't really left with any other option but to buy a new one. So I bought a new compass, which is intended for the vertical dashboard, vertical bulkhead surfaces. And that model was Mini Contest, which I actually purchased a couple of days ago, and it arrived today. Here it is. So let's open, let's see what's inside. It's packed in a nice box, and yeah, once you remove the cover, there is a box with actual product inside. So this is the cover that goes over the compass. Then we have the plastic bolts. I think they want to keep them non-magnetic. There is His Majesty compass itself with the protective cover and the LED light wire. These are the places where the bolt should be mounted. Then we have the gasket, the sponge gasket that goes between the bulkhead surface and the compass in order to prevent the water leaking inside. We got a template for drilling the holes, and last but not least, the back plate that goes behind in the cabin once the product is mounted. I guess it goes something like this.
Okay, we are back on our boat now, and in order to install the new compass, of course we have to remove the old one, which we did here. I actually did it wrong. I shouldn't disconnect it here. I should have disconnected it on the wire, which is in the cabin. What you need to do is you need to use a template that comes with a compass and put it over the wall. I aligned the old bolts used to support the compass, and actually it turns out that they perfectly fit for the new compass as well, which is a good news. Bad news is that the new compass, that Mini Contest, has this kind of extended hole on the bottom. What I need to do is I have to extend this hole here along these edges. Now you might be wondering why I added this the wooden plate here. The saw on a Ryobi jigsaw is actually too long. I bought a shortest one, but it's actually still too long, so it might touch the bulkhead. So in order to avoid that, I put this as a spacer. I will have enough slack so it won't damage the wood inside. Let's see how that's gonna work. And don't forget your safety gloves. I'm not sure really are they good or not, but you don't wanna cut your fingers on the jigsaw, and I'm not really versed in using it, so I better use them. To move this plate on a side so I can go actually this way. That's it. new compass has this rails on the side, so they actually have to go here, right, to this part. And the old compass, the wrong one, it didn't have those. So yeah, the difference is obvious. It fits perfectly. Okay, the last step would be to again attach the paper template and then drill the hole for the light cable.
Thanks guys for watching this episode, and please comment, like and subscribe. See you soon!